it.
Well, if Kelly goes out, he's going to be fighting all the way out. He's not going to back up.
What cuts by Morales? He strikes Pacquiao with right hands, even while on unsteady feet.
And he is hurt.
And he holds on for one of the first times in his career. With 30 seconds to go. Another huge left hand by Pacquiao. Punch after punch after punch. And he wants to finish Morales right here. And the brave heart of Morales holds up, but his legs go again. Third knockdown of the fight by Pacquiao against Morales.
And Morales
shakes his head as if to say, I want no more. That is that. Pacquiao accepts the fight, and Pacquiao has the knockout.
He looked into the corner, looking for his father, as if to say, Pop, I tried my best, but don't have it anymore.
Eric Morales was overwhelmed. Manny Pacquiao goes to another level.
Manny Pacquiao's a big dog. I think this underneath the pad is mainly an attribute to a new superstar, Manny Pacquiao, because after such a devastating performance the last time, I never thought they could draw this people. But he's drawn the people here because of him and his excitement.
Tremendous excitement. Manny Pacquiao fights the way you want to see a fighter fight.
I expected the fight to go exactly as it would.
But he was skeptical all week as to whether Morales could produce the one big effort that so many people thought he would.
He made to wait, but he made to wait. And that's like Ali made to wait for his Saturday last fight with Larry Holmes, but it was not to wait to be able to perform on a top level in sports. It's no good for him, in addition to the laws of the thing. And then he's with a very great, strong young fighter.
All right, Manny, let's take a look at, and I'm saying this, Emmanuel Stewart.
Well,
let's take a look at your reflex.
Manny's name is Emmanuel, too. It's real, man. It's just everything. It's just too much of an attack, the intensity, the fury. The wrong thing for an Asian fighter.
It's hard to uphold precision and craft when a guy is just overwhelming.